My name is Tyler Trosen, and I am a manufacturing engineer here at KEB. I've been here going on 3 years now, and I help program new parts that are coming through and also kind of improving the current processes that we do for existing parts. We have a wide variety of parts being modified to certain bolt patterns for certain holes and things like that, so it's kind of a constant change depending on customer. And also just like the wide array of tooling that's out there on the market right now. Things that we've been doing for 10 years, there could be a better tool for it now. So kind of the continuous improvement based on what's out there today and how we can improve our cycle time and more efficiently produce parts. We're increasing our automation that we have. We have universal robots, and we have robots to assist with the production as well as the assembly. So with that, the humans and robots are kind of working hand in hand to help produce the parts that we need. I went to school up north in Bemidji, Minnesota, and I actually went for manufacturing engineering. So worked out pretty well that KEB had a job. So since I've been here for 3 years, I've seen a lot of growth as far as employee numbers and the number of parts we're producing. What comes with that, we need more machines. So we've added 2 new CNC machines, and that's on top of the 3 or 4 other ones that we currently have. So our shop itself is actually expanding quite a bit. So with that, I feel like a lot of growth is coming in the future. I've grown here at KEB through a lot of problem solving and kind of getting to know new people. Daily challenges such as existing programs and stuff that we have, expanding on those, making them better and more efficient, and also as well as meeting the new people that we hire and making new friends. So here at KEB we have multiple shifts. I'm currently on first shift, which is 8 to 5, and then there's actually shifts that carry on over into the night. So customers want their parts and we have to make their parts, so to keep all the machines running we need as much help as we can get. So for the shifts that run overnight, when I come in the morning, if there were any issues or anything, I look into that and see if there's a way to improve on that or if there's a way we can eliminate that difficulty completely. So with KEB being a global company and KEB America being the company that serves the North America, it's actually pretty cool that our products are going out all over the world and that different industries such as theaters, medical, all that, we're servicing those. And just daily you see some things that could potentially have our parts in there. It's kind of a cool thing to see and know that we're actually making a pretty big difference out there in the world. Yeah, I really enjoy working here at KEB. I got to do what I went to school to do. Just got a job in that field, which was great. And then also just working with CNC machines, programming, cutting metal, making chips. That's a really great feeling, and seeing what you designed or what you created for the machine to make for you actually become a part is a really rewarding feeling.